Dear students, in my last video, I explained you the format of Thanksgiving letters. To continue with those only, today I am going to give you two examples of Thanksgiving letters. As I have already told you, these are the informal letters. So these we can write in any of the manner, but the proper format you have to follow. The letters can be written to your relatives, to your friends, to your parents, or to a known person to whom you know and you want to thank him. So the very first letter here I have taken is, write a thanksgiving letter to your father for gifting you bicycle on your birthday. So we'll start the letter with the address, with the proper format. That is your address first of all on the left hand side, and then it will be continue with date, and then you have to give the salutation, that is dear dad or dearest dad or daddy or father, you can write anything. So then you can start directly your letter. I want to thank you for your precious gift to me on my birthday. It was my heartly desire. Now you have to tell what gift he has presented you. It was my heartly desire to have cycle and you fulfilled my desire. So really I love your gift and will take care of this gift. You have to make some assurance to him that you are going to keep the bicycle very carefully and will take care of this gift. As long as I can, means you whatever way, like cycles are there, if you are using it, it can be it can be destroyed also, but you are going to take care of the cycle. I will go to school and park on it and will keep myself fit. So with the help of bicycle you are going to keep yourself fit. Once again, thanks a lot for this gift. And then you can again thank your father. So love you a lot. This line you can add to show your true love for your father. And then you can end the letter by your loving son or daughter. I have here marked oblique. And then you have to write your name. Now one more letter we'll take, that is a write a thanksgiving letter to your friend who helped you in completing your English assignment. So it may happen that sometime you are unable to complete your work or you need your friend's guidance. So if a friend of yours help you, then you can write a thanksgiving letter to him also. So here, write a thanksgiving letter to your friend who helped you to complete your English assignment. Then you have to start with address, date, and then my dearest friend. You can write the name of your friend, and simply also you can write my dearest name, my dearest Anu. I have written here a very big thanks for helping me in completing my English assignment. You not only guided me in the assignment but also helped me in searching relevant topics and pictures from internet. So as well, it was quite difficult, you may mention, or you were not having internet with you, or you were not knowing how to search the pictures from internet and your friend helped you. So your help helped me in completing my assignment in time and to score best grades in the assignment. So you scored very good marks also in your assignment. So for that also you can thank him, or you can add these lines also. So really you are my true best friend. This line will appreciate your friend very much. So and the last line again, once again, thank you very much. Your true friend, your best friend. Anything you can write, your loving friend, and then you have to write your name. I hope the format is clear to you people and you will follow it carefully.